His name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer, an unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn, if only she were not a deadly beast, a Striga. The traitor responsible for the curse became the bait. Though gravely wounded, the Witcher lifted the curse and gained fame. The world changed with the coming of the Great War, the time of the sword and axe, the time of disdain. Geralt of Rivia disappeared, all but forgotten. But that's another story.